This is for year 12 specialists. It comes out of 9D question number 7. It's concerning Newton's cooling laws. Okay, a body at temperature 80, so when T equals 0, the temperature equals 80, placed in a room which gives a constant temperature of 20. After 20 minutes, so when T equals 20, the temperature of the body is equal to 60. Find the temperature after a further 20 minutes. So find T when T equals 40. Okay, I know that the change of temperature with respect to time equals K T minus the surrounding temperature, which is 20, which means that dT, d capital T equals 1 on K, 1 on T minus 20. And the t equals 1 on k, the integral of 1 on t minus 20 dt, which is t equals 1 on k log base e of t minus 20 plus some constant c. So that using my first piece of information, I know that 0 equals 1 on k log base e of 80 minus 20 or 60 plus c. And using my second piece of information, 20 equals 1 on k log base e of 60 minus 20 or 40 plus c. And by doing this by hand, I would use subtraction. I'm going to subtract the first one from the second so the c's disappear, and that will give me 20 equals 1 on k log base e of 40 over 60, and K equals 1 on 20 log base e of 2/3. Just to double check that on a calculator, I'll open up simultaneous equations. My first equation is 0 equals 1 divided by, I'll use x for k, log base e of 60 plus c I'll use as y, and close the logarithm outside the 60, and I've got 20 equals 1 divided by x log base e of 40 plus y, and I'm solving that for x and y. Get rid of a couple of things in there. Much better. And I'll double check that. And I get x, which is k equals negative 0.027. And when I double check my answer here, which was 1 on 20 log base e of 2/3, I get the same answer. So I get the same answer by hand, also get the same answer by calculator. So k equals negative 0.02. Zero two seven three two five five four one, and C equals 201.957. Now, just to double check that, I have my expression, which is T equals 1 divided by K, and K equals this. Log base E of X minus 20 plus C, which is this. And I can execute that. And if I take that particular answer, and just double check if I go math 3 given x equals 80, I should get the time is 0 and 4 by 10 to the negative 8 is 0.70. So that's close enough because I've got these rounded values. I'm comfortable about that. And when this equals 60, I get an answer of 110. So that's no good. I wrote 600, that's why. So if I make that 60, I get an answer of hopefully 20. Perfect. So what am I wanting to find out? What x is when t equals. So if I take all of this, I get rid of that at the end. I want to make this equal to 40, and I wish to solve for x. And the temperature should be 46.6666. So at t equals 40, the temperature should be 46.666 recurring, which is 46.7 degrees Celsius, or 46 2/3 degrees Celsius.